Did y'all think y'all was gonna silence me? Did y'all think y'all was gonna silence the working man?
Yeah. This is why.
They trying to silence me, man. Big ups to Buckle TV. Big ups to the Geek. Big ups to Red Supreme. Big ups to my man, Accountable Commentary. Big ups to you, brothers, man. Right now, working man going through some things. I'm being shadow banned. Not only am I being shadow banned, fellas, I need y'all to know and understand, I got modern black women calling my job trying to get me fired. Telling my job that I'm making videos in my office with my work uniform on. Trying to castrate a brother economically. They want to see me suffer. Trying to get rid of my channel. I'm talking about, that's like the lowest of the lowest. They calling my job. But guess what though? See, you know, Working Man TV, I know my limitations. I know what to do. I know what's hate speech. Like I tell y'all women, man, quit calling people jobs trying to get them fired simply because you don't like what they say. If YouTube felt like they was doing hate speech, they wouldn't have a channel. So who the hell, see, like Accountable Commentary, like my man Accountable Commentary said, these bitches always trying to be somewhere they ain't got no business being. I told you, if you don't like my content, stay the hell off my channel. But guess what? You wasted your time. I still got my job, I still got my channel, and I'm still doing my content. So what did you change? The only thing you changed was the fact that I ain't doing videos in my work uniform no more. You know, that was part of my logo, Working Man. So what I'm finna do, I'm finna get me some shirts made. Working Man TV, I'm finna get me some shirts made. Yeah. But anyway, guess what you accomplished? I didn't lose my job. For one, I ain't doing hate speech. People call me and they're like, hey, we don't want to get rid of you. We like you, we appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? But D, and I told them who y'all is. But you failed miserably at what you trying to do to me. I still got my job, still got my office, and the content that I took down in work uniform. See, I wrote that shit on paper because I knew y'all witches was up to no good. So all the content that I took down, I am now in the process of putting it right back up. I'm just not in my work uniform. Wait till I go ahead and get this podcast. Y'all, well, listen here. I got something for the ass. But I've done 2 videos today, fellas. So if y'all hear something that sounds like it's being repeated, that's me putting back up my videos that I had to take down. So you getting 2 today. You dig? And to my man D-Man, see, I ain't forgot about you. You know, I did that video the other day. You know, gave you a shout out, read out your comment. But that whole video that I took down, that particular video I'm talking about, D-Man, I had to take it down because I was in work uniform. But guess what? See, what I did was trap the knowledge. I got that whole content right here. You notice I got them numbered. I got them numbered. Everything I took down, I either got here or I got written on paper. So I'm finna put these same videos right back up. Trying to call my job. D-Man, she wasted her time. You can't make this shit up, fellas. D-Man. My man D-Man. Subscribe in the comment section. He left a comment. And I'm gonna read his comment off in a few here. Yeah, I'm gonna read D-Man's comment off. And once again, D-Man, they ain't gonna silence us. This dedicated to you, brother. You can't make this shit up, fellas. You know. It's time for the faking to cease and get real out here. You got a damn ingrown hair, man. It's time for the faking to cease and get real out here. Black women, modern females, bashed us, insulted us, but that's okay. That's okay, D-Man. Independent black women, boss chicks, I don't need a man. Okay, y'all heard them, fellas. And probably ones talking like this got 3 or 4 chaps. We don't want you no way. There's a thing out here called inflation. As to where $100,000 a year as a single woman, you still gonna struggle in these times we're about to face. You're struggling now. Quit faking. Gas prices are just a test. Y'all ain't seen nothing. It's about to get serious out here. Single women who say they don't need a man. That's right. Single women who say they don't need a man. Single women with children living in affordable homes are being kicked out. The same people or organizations who put you females in these apartments brainwashed you to develop a mindset to say, I don't need a man, then told you the man can't be there. These same people are now taking back their affordable homes and evicting these women. Remember, fellas, they don't need us. You hateful, murdering women will get exactly what you deserve. Go to the homeless shelter. Right now, they are testing your patience. With this shortage on baby formula. And I'm gonna be honest with y'all, man. I feel for anybody out there with babies. Right now, especially you single mothers. Trust me, you're gonna need somebody. One of you modern black women called my job. The same videos that you hated, they're getting put right back. As a matter of fact, I'm finna really go in on you dirty, sneaky, undercutting, underhanded modern black bitches. I'm talking about you modern women with the Cynthia G mindset, divest the mindsets. Y'all know who I'm talking about. What y'all have done was empowered me. Y'all gave me strength. Man, I feel like a king today. Because when they called me in that office and said somebody called and report, I knew this was gonna happen. They said somebody reported my videos. You know what I said? I said, damn, I must be the man. You mean to tell me my voice is that important? My message is that real? As to where one of you bald-headed witches out there listening and hated it, you was triggered so bad the way you called my job. Ooh, like it. Called my job and tried to get me fired. That told me a lot. See, sometimes the best thing to do was sit back and keep your damn mouth closed. See, y'all always talking too much and doing what you don't need to be doing. Because what you done was gave me strength. You empowered me. Now, I know my message is penetrating. Thank you for the dirt you done. Remember, I told y'all, all the shit that's going on was set up by design. It was set up by design. Right now, we are in what you call a price inflation. Right? Right now, we are in what you call, Right now, we're in what you call a price inflation. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you, you are being warned. You are being warned. We are about to, in the coming months, we are about to go into what you call a recession. We're about to go into what you call a recession. And what is a recession? Recession in economics. Recession. What is a recession? Recession in economics is a downward trend in business cycle, characterized by a decline in production and employment, which in turn causes the incomes and spendings of households to decline. Causes the spending in households to decline. A lot of you women out here that's talking this noise, you single baby mothers with kids by Pookas and Ray Rays. Your household consists of you and your children. What are you gonna do when spending decline? You'll get the message. So if you are a single mother, in a household, trust me, you're about to be fucked. You're about to be fucked. You dig? You're about to be fucked. We're about to see things you've never seen before. Miss, I don't need a man. I gotta get that shit off of there. Miss, I don't need a man. You are about to see things you never seen before. Y'all know I'm real. I don't care about that. You are about to see things you never seen before. Can you fish? Can you hunt? Do you know how to garden and grow your own food? Hell, half of you modern women don't even know how to cook. You want to run to the microwave. Understand something, people. We don't control food supply that comes in. And no one understands. Food is getting high and shares are getting scarce with supplies. And I'm going to read off the comment by my man D-Man. The book of Ecclesiastes talk about famines that's about to come. And my man D-Man left a comment. D-Man says, a lot of these modern women don't know. The last recession was in 2008, and it wasn't that bad. Because the last recession, the prices was decreased. The housing market was in a decline. Unemployment was on a rise. Today is strange because the recession is causing products to rise. This is not a recession. The brothers say this is not a recession. It is more like a hyperinflation, which will lead to a depression. And he's telling the truth. The last depression we went through was in 1929. You know, those who own their homes and land and other tangible things, they lost it. These black women have shown their hands, and their treachery will forever be remembered by any black man that get with these traitors. That treachery will be remembered. Any black man that get with these traitors, just because of sex, are nothing but fools. I tell y'all this all the time. This was planned. I saw this coming 2 years ago, and I started preparing. You know, when they hit you with the COVID, and they started giving you checks, sending you through lockdown, they was giving you checks because they know your ass is about to suffer. You dig? No. I saw the things that we're talking about. You know, I've been seeing this on the news, man. And they are saying, this is what they're saying on the news. They're saying the only way we can get over this inflation and the inflation to come, because the prices are still rising, you dig? They say the only way to get over this inflation is to go into an economic recession. You being warned. is to go into an economic recession. And you same modern females on YouTube teaching hate are gonna be the ones that suffer the most in the days to come. Fellas, YouTube is full of pretenders, a bunch of delusional, bitter women who got it all twisted, just running their mouths. Ain't changing nothing. Ain't changing nothing. Ain't changing nothing in politics, making no difference in law, making no difference in the Constitution. Just a bunch of angry women running their mouths with no solution. Bitterness at its finest. Kevin Samuels was right. The living situations out here today. See, I see what's going on. Let's say, you know, there's no such thing as $600, $700 rent. If you paying $800, $900 rent, you living in some slum. You living in some shit. You living in the slums. Your average rent today, $11, $12, $1,500, $1,600. Rent is now going up to $2,000. In some areas, rent is going up to $3,000 a month. So if you on YouTube talking about, oh, I'm a boss chick, I make $100,000 a year. Okay, if rent is $2,000 a month, see, fellas, this is how I know they faking. If rent is $2,000 a month, and you paying, and for 12 months, you done paid $2,000 a month, that's $24,000. You only got $76,000 left. That ain't including the taxes that they're going to take out, plus your expenses, your other bills that you have. You have car payments, for those of you who don't own shit. You have car payments, you have lights, you have rent, you have water, you have gas, you have food expenses. And half of y'all have 2-3 children. So at the end of the day, you ain't no different from a man who make $30,000 a year. Quit faking. Y'all capping. See, this will be the end result of you angry, bitter, modern black women. Y'all will suffer. And y'all will be on your own. Listen here, man. I'm going to say this right here, man, and I'm going to be honest with you. I was an individual who sincerely believed in black love. And I'm married to a black woman. And I'm not going to leave my wife. But I'm going to tell you this right here. If me and my wife was to ever go through a divorce or end up not being together, let me tell you something. I would never deal with another black woman in my life. My wife is a black woman, and she the last black woman that I would ever deal with. Y'all done showed me, you calling my job, trying to get me fired simply because you a bald-headed baby mama still on the plantation with kids by Pookas and Ray Rays. You're struggling. You want a good life, but you can't get it. Running around here talking about, I'm the table, I'm going to get a high-earning man. Listen, don't no high-earning man want you. You better go down to the shelter or go on the corner and find your man. You get what you are. You average at best. Running around here with 3 and 4 chaps. There's no value in you. You're only valuable to the man that you got children with. And I'm going to make sure that you damn women understand that. Fellas, do not deal with these women that got children. If they already got children, man, that witch ain't nothing but a booty call. Period.